Is the panel station a great paid service site, or is it a site that is a waste of time? My name is Michael, and I have tested the panel station and compared it to the hundreds of other paid service sites I have tested. And in this panel station review, I'll give you an inside look and explain exactly how it works and exactly what you can expect, so you will know if this is the right opportunity for you or not. So before I log in and show you around, let's go over who can join the panel station. And they are not completely clear about which countries you can join from, but they are available in around 35 countries, sometimes in more countries also. They are not always recruiting new members in all countries, but I also have links on my website to the platforms or to the countries where I know they are currently recruiting, and I'll leave a link to that below here. So if after watching this review you decide you want to try it out, then make sure to go there and you can easily find a link for your country if they are currently recruiting there. But let's now take an inside look so you can see how it works and what to expect. So I have now logged into the panel station, and it is a quite simple paid service site. You just log in here and then you can see the available surveys on your dashboard here, and you can see the topic. You can also see how many points you will get, and later I will go over exactly how much the points are worth and what you can get for your points. And you will also get an email invitation when there is a new survey available. But also when you sign up, you can actually say yes to receiving different survey invitation through WhatsApp. That is actually something I have not seen on any other survey site. So if you want to have the most surveys available or most opportunities for taking paid service, then you should say yes to that as well, because then you will get extra survey invitations through WhatsApp potentially. So that's a little thing you need to be aware of, and you need to do this at the moment of signing up. But that is basically how the panel station works. You come in here, you see the surveys you can get, or you get them through WhatsApp, and you then just take them, and once you have finished them, you will get the earnings into your panel station account. As with most other service sites, you will not qualify for all the surveys. That is just how it is, and that happens to everyone. So do not worry if there are some surveys you do not qualify for. It is perfectly normal, but you do still have a good chance of qualifying here, and the rewards are quite good for the time that they take to participate in these surveys. But let's go over more about the rewards so you can see that for yourself. So when you go to the redeem section, you have two options to actually spend your points. You can use them for sweepstakes here, or you can go for the general rewards. And the sweepstakes are the cheapest option. You only need to earn 200 points to be able to get an entry into these sweepstakes. But there's also no guarantee that you will get anything out of this. This is a lottery. But you can also see here that there are monthly prize draws. And if you buy a ticket here, you can potentially win $300 or $50. But you also risk not getting anything, because that's, of course, how it is with a lottery. If you want to make sure to get something for your points, you can instead go for the general rewards. And to do that, you need to earn 3,000 points. So that is the payout threshold. And 3,000 points are approximately worth $5, but this can vary depending on the country. So it might be different in your country, but that's just to give you an idea of the payout threshold. It is actually quite low. And this also means that you can see that, for example, one of the surveys I had available right now gave me 1,000 points. So that means that I would get more than $1 for that. So it's not super easy to calculate exactly how much you get in dollar value for the surveys you take, but you can just calculate it once and then you will kind of know what it is worth. But I would encourage you to do that for your specific country, because as mentioned, it does vary. As for the rewards, the general rewards you can take out, that can also vary from country to country, but it's usually vouchers, different gift cards you can take out. At this moment, they do not offer to pay out through PayPal, for example. So if you only are interested in sites that pay in cash, then you should join other service sites instead. But if you are interested in getting vouchers or gift cards, then this is definitely a legit way to get that. Also, one more thing I just want to mention is that if you decide to join the panel station, then they also have an app you can download. So if you like taking surveys on the go, then make sure to also remember to download that. And personally, I really like when service sites have an app or make it at least easy to take surveys on your phone, because it makes it more likely that you can get to the surveys while they are still available. And the faster you get to the surveys, the higher a chance you actually have of qualifying. So that's why it is actually great to join a service site that has an app. So I just wanted to mention that, so you remember to check that out if you decide to join. So as you can see, the panel station is a fairly simple and a very straightforward paid service site. And that definitely has its advantages, because that means there are no distractions. You just sign up and then you can easily get access to paid surveys. It offers a decent number of paid surveys, but of course that will depend on your profile and also on the country you live in. And the rewards you get here for your time are quite good compared to many other survey sites. And what I really like is that you can also get surveys on WhatsApp, and it also has an app that makes it easy to take surveys on your phone in general. You just need to be aware that currently you cannot get paid in cash by taking surveys here. So if you're only after cash survey sites, then this is not for you, but it can be a really great way to earn some extra gift cards or vouchers. And if you want to give it a go yourself, then as mentioned earlier, I will leave a link below this video here, so you can go to my website and see links to the platforms or the countries that I know that they are for sure recruiting new members in at the moment, because they are not always recruiting in all the countries it's available in. So if you want to join, then make sure to go there and check that out. And if this video helped you, also make sure to give it a like, and also don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of get paid to sites, paid service sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on site online.